Okay, I will just wait. I'm not sure what he's doing. What? Hello? Why are you that direction now? I'm sorry, he's scaring me. I read about that. He's going to shove me into the waxworks. Hello, I want to go there. You're in my way. Please go away. No? Don't want to go away? Okay, let's go again like this. Honestly, I really want to go there. No, let me. Okay? You're in my way, dude. Okay, he's shoving me. The force of the push spins you around. Okay. Yeah, he's really pushing me now. You're bad. Bad butler. Okay, I guess it's London or something. I'm not sure how to call those. Hey little pigs, the house Waxworks going today. Hello Arctic, how are you doing? And it's going okay, I think. I just finished the sanitary run and the butler is pushing me around. Oh, you're still there? Hello? He looks angry. Why are you pushing me? Oh, he's literally pushing me inside now. Why is he doing that? I'm not sure why he's this mad. I did something good, didn't I? I finished the wax work and now he's pushing me around. Oh, Johnny Plays Games! How are you doing, Johnny? I like that new name. It fits you very well. It looks very good. So, I can't talk today. I'm so sorry. I'm so bad at talking today. What's the clock saying at your place? That's what I wanted to talk. That is in your head? What is in my head? You mean the waxwork or my literally head? I'm not sure. What do you mean? Okay, we are in London now. We got pushed into another waxwork by the butler. I actually did want to go in there, so it's okay, I think. Okay, we can probably save. Yes, please save. London 1. Are you the devil? No. I'm not the devil. Oh no, you have police whistleblower in the distance. What? Where? Oh, I think we still have to check the corpse here. Yes, search please. Do you have anything? Okay, she's dead. Is there something? I think there is something. I just don't know where. I can't find anything. Where is there supposed to be anything? And grabs the firm on the shoulder and spins you out. No! I know you. You're the gent who was seen near the poor girl. You're him, aren't you? You're the Ripper. What? I died. You are taken to the cells overnight, hauled before a judge next morning. I couldn't even read that. Oh my god, I just died. I think there's supposed to be a diary on that girl, but I can't find the diary. Yes, please play again. I don't know where the diary is supposed to be. I don't see it. Oh, there's a bag. Oh my god. Yes, please. I heard it. Looking. Yes. Take that? Do I really have to read it now? Can I not take it? Please take it. This one too? Okay, let's leave. Oh my god. Where are we going? We have to make a run now. Not sure where. Let's just run. Let's just run. I'm not sure where we are. You have gone up a level. Okay. We're running now. I don't know where. Ooh, there's police. A barrel. You have dog bark in the background. We had the pawnbrokers. Climb on? That scared me. I'm sorry. Okay, where's the dog coming from? Okay, don't climb on this one. Oh, there's another policeman. Oh my god, this is so stressful. I'm so sorry. I can't reach that right now. I'm not. Oh my god, there's another one. I'm not sure where I'm going right now. Okay. Yes, this looks good. Please go down. Okay. Okay. I don't see any police here. That's pretty good, I think. Not sure where I'm going for. Oh, okay. We can take a break here. And maybe we can read it later. Okay. Yes. Where was I? It's 1 AM. Long weekend over here. Oh, it's 1 AM there. This game has a lot of blood, huh? Yeah. It's actually, I think, one of the most gruesome looking games from back then. And probably now too. I don't think there's so much games looking like this. I think we're gonna to save now. Yes, let's save. Oh, London. Dawn 2. Yes, okay, let's read that. Okay, we can't read money. You couldn't have 3 shillings and 3 pence. 9 pence, sorry, 9 pence. Okay, I don't know how much stuff that is, to be honest. Let's look at the letter. I'm not sure what this is supposed to mean. We should never have kept silent for so long. I fear my life and I feel I'm being watched. He's killed all the others now. There's... we can't really read that. You can see the imprint of the writing on the page below. Okay. I don't know if anyone knows about the game, but we're actually now in the Jack the Ripper London. Jack the Ripper is our evil twin. We have to fight here. We are going to kill him. If we can. Can we do something here? I'm not sure where I can interact, honestly. Some doors can be interacted, some not, so it's really hard to notice which ones. And it's a pretty much a maze, so I'm not sure where I'm going, to be honest. Okay, let's go. Is there something there? Oh, okay, I'm at the harbor. Ooh, this looks nice. What's this? No? Not too much. Oh, I can go in there. Maybe I should save. Not sure where I'm going right now. Make it London free. Okay. Ooh, this looks nice. Ooh, there are people. Hello, customers. Push off, I've no time for strangers. What? You don't want to talk to me? Look, I've told you, leave me alone. Okay. They don't want to talk to me. How about you? No? How about you? An unsavvy looking character. And you? The landlord. Can I get you anything, sir? A mug of ale, please. Here you are, sir. That will be half of a shilling. Did I just give him something? I'm not sure. Talk to. Do I have to give him the money somehow? I'm not sure. Where do you go on for entertainment? What sort of entertainment would you be requiring? I'm not from around here. What do you suggest? Well, sir, I can offer you the best selection. Young ladies that will provide you with plenty of entertainment for the whole evening. I doubt whether I could afford a girl. I found prostitution probably disgusting. Let's use this. Don't be stuck for entertainment around here. Give me a shot if you change your mind. Do I need a girl for something? And how do I get that A thingy I was supposed to get? Can I please? Have you decided to hire one of our lovely young ladies, dancer? They're the best in town. Ah, good day. Okay, I can't get the A now. Is that bad? I'm not sure. It's also late. Yeah, really, always late. This dialogue, oh my. Yeah, honestly, I'm not sure. Did I do something bad? Do I need the ale? I don't get the ale now. I'm not sure if I needed that ale. I have money, but I can't give it to him. I'm not sure, to be honest. Maybe I should load again. I don't want to mess it up. This one. I definitely gave him money, right? But I didn't get anything from him, so I'm really confused. Did I just drink that down? Or did someone steal from me? Did you steal from me? No. Okay, no one stole from you. Okay, let's get out. I'm not sure what we are supposed to do here. Really not sure. Okay. Warehouse door. The door of the warehouse is securely locked with a rusty old padlock that has not been opened for years. Guess we might need something to open the padlock. There's another one. Yeah, we can't get in there. And there's the wall. Nothing at the wall. Can we go down there? No, okay, we can't. Okay, actually no. We can go somewhere. At the end. Oh no, police! No! I wanted to go at the end there. No. Oh, why are there people there? Hello? Two villainous looking men slouched against the wall. Oh, oh, oh. What? No! You fall to the ground unconscious. Okay. They... Oh my god, they stole those things from me. What? Where are they now? Okay. Wow, the policeman is just here. I think I have to reload. I still need that diary thingy. Yeah, I can't find them anywhere. Yeah, let's load. Oh my god. Okay. Let's turn around. Yes, please. Okay, let's not try to get stolen from again. Is the policeman still here? Yes, he's not here. Perfect. But where did I find what I searched for? I think I was going there. I've gone up a level. Okay, thank you. Ooh, perfect. Yes. That's where I wanted to go. Actually, when I tested it out, I was going there. Yes. And is it this one? A plank. Yes. Please take it. Please. Can we? Please get the plank. Yes, I know there's a plank. Examine. A loose piece of planking from the... What? The jetty? At the back of one of the warehouses on the riverfront. Yes, please take it. No? You don't want to take this? Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. That's actually the only thing I know. We have a plank now? Okay. Alright. By the way, for everyone I wasn't asking yet, how are you guys doing? How is your day going? Hope it's going good. Okay, let's save on London 1. Or maybe make a new one. I'm not sure. London 4. Oops, London. London 4. Okay, we have a plank. We have a plank. We can't do anything with a plank yet. We have to search for more stuff, I guess, that we can use. Definitely need something for the dog. Is there something? No, doesn't look like it. We actually have to be careful because there's also a mob going around. When I tested the London area, I actually walked up to the mob and got killed. Because I thought they were going to be friendly. Okay, that's dead end. Okay. I hope if I can get into a house, it's illuminated or something. Because otherwise, I won't know. Okay. Oh, I'm really not sure. Everything looks the same here. So I'm not sure where I'm going right now. Oh, we're going up? Okay. Oh, it's a dead end again. There's nothing here. Okay. Oh, this is hard. This is difficult. No? Moon looks really... I don't know. I think it looks like a skull, right? Am I imagining that? Or is that a skull? I'm good, just enjoying the Sunday. How's your week been, Queen of Pixies? Well, it's been kind of exhausting, to be honest. My body is not doing well. Kind of have pain here. where I was operated on in February, I think. I still need probably another surgery. And I'm kind of weak, to be honest, for the last few weeks. So I'm pretty happy when I take a break after Halloween. And then hopefully get back a bit of energy. But it's good that you're enjoying a Sunday. Mine is pretty sunny, I think. This is good. I like sunny Sundays. Sunny Sundays. Believe me, I had the physical version on PC with Windows 98. I'm sorry, I'm so bad at talking right now. Oh, you did? Can you help me, maybe? Did you finish the game? Do you know what I'm searching here or where I have to go? I'm actually not sure what I'm doing right now, to be honest. And... oh, a post office. A strong... Oh, no! 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 Why? Okay. Yes, we got killed. Yes, play again. Yes. Did I have to go to the post office? Should probably have looked around. There's no police there, right? Front of the post office is locked securely for the night. Okay, I can open this. There's still no police yet. Okay. Let's get this. Oh, no. There's the police coming. He caught me. Okay. What? Where is this? What is this? Get in there! That's him! Here's the block! What was... Oh! Oh no! Yes! Okay! Mm-hmm! Yes! Kill me! I'm sorry! Why is this happening? Oh my! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! I'm dying so much! Okay, let's pause. I think I really have to check him up, to be honest. I think I was going into the bar I was earlier, but this time they just hanged me. I'm checking a map right now. Actually, I wanted to draw this map, but we have to make use of it now. There's a padlock. There's a padlock. Oh, that Jack the Ripper seems to be down at the docks. Behind one of the padlock doors. Okay, what do I need? I'm not sure who Molly is. Is it the dead girl? Okay. Nothing's happening, right? Okay, the dog. Pawn shop. Next to the dog is a pawn shop. Why did the music stop? Did something happen here? Okay, okay, we're still there. I thought I crashed the game again. I was at the post office, but there's nothing at the post office. The pharmacies. Do I have to use something from the pharmacy? There's a pharmacy. I'm not sure if this is important or not. A rope. The locksmith sounds good. I have to go to the post office and then to the locksmith somehow. I'm not sure if I can remember all those ways. Let's try it. Okay. Am I going the right way? I'm not sure. I think I am right. But thanks. Thanks a lot. Okay, there's the post office. What is that? Oh, it's the thingy with the dog. Okay, I'm at the thingy with the dog. I'm sorry, I have to concentrate just now, so I'm talking nonsense probably. I'm at the thingy. The locksmith is right behind me. Let's check that. Where? This one? Ooh. Okay. Up there? Why am I on the roof now? What am I doing up there? I'm confused. Are we going down the chimney now? Let's save this, please. London. Twice. I did London again, Ken. Okay, we can do this. Okay. Examine. I started brick chimney. Yes. What am I doing now? Use the plank? No? This piece of planking from the jetty off the back of one of the... Okay. What do I do here? Oh, a gap. Okay. A large gap between the two houses. I'm not sure why I want to go there, but I obviously have to use this, right? How do I use this? Yeah, please use this. There's a gap. Okay, like this. I just dragged it there. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do there. Let's save again. Yes. Okay, let's go. There's an open house. I'm really not sure what we're doing here. Hello. You have gone up a level. Okay. What are we doing here? Salmon? Door sealed and cannot be opened. Okay. Salmon? Sealed? I'm not sure where I am right now. Okay. Oh, this one's open. Poster. Post advertising the little jam boot repairer. What? Don't please. No. No. Where am I looking? Where did I go just now? Sorry. Grindstone. A large hand-driven grinding wheel and a cast iron stone. Okay. A lost? A cobbler's lost last? I'm not sure what this is. Leather? Two pieces of shoemaker's leather. Oh, there's stuff. A file? Okay, let's take all this. Not sure what we need. I'm grabbing everything I can. This one, and this one, and this one. This one. Not sure I'm grabbing here. Let's use the ladder too. No? Don't you want the ladder? No. This one. Shred. Come on. Take it. Screws. It's not possible to roof that item. Six drawers containing all sorts of cobblers, paraphernalia. I'm not sure is this the right word. Tags. Do I have everything I need? Not 100% sure. Yes, I know. Do you want anything else? Well, no. No. Thank you. You really don't want anything? Poster? No? It's not possible to remove that item. Okay, we can't put anything. Oh dear, I'm sorry, I can't talk. Oh dear, that does sound rough. Yeah, to be honest, I'm tired a lot. That's why I'm not in best, how does it called? Not position. I want to say something similar than position, but not position. I'm not sure about the word. But I'm having kind of weak body today, let's say this. And my eyes are actually swollen. So, I don't see 100% good. Okay. Oh, I got a key. A key to what? Key to what? A skeleton key. Why do I need something like this? Looks like some sort of security key. Please take this through. Yes, thank you. Okay, we have two keys now. Can we take other stuff? I'm taking everything I can. Ooh, I have screws now. What's this? Tags? Chain. We have a chain now. Okay. I saw a broom around here, yes. I'm not sure if we need that. Can we use it as a weapon? Okay, was this a weapon? No, no weapon. Crossbow with a short handle. I guess we can't find the police then. Oh, okay, notepad. Small pocket size notepad. I think we can use the diary here. Like this. Oh, the pencil. No, we use the pencil. Somehow. No? I'm not sure. I know what I want to do, but I don't know how, to be honest. So, like this. This. No? How do I use this? Oh, how do I use this? Look at. Yes. I want the side of this one. Oh my god, I'm not sure how to use that. Yes, this one. Please use it. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to scribble the words, but I'm not sure how. Should I have not picked that up? I'm really not sure. I'm really unsure about that. I hope it's not bad. Shade in. Oh, that's how I use it. That's how I use it. Okay, there's only myself and Molly parking. I must send her a letter and arrange to meet her. Are we in Molly's house right now? No, we are not in Molly's house right now, right? We are going into Molly's house after that, I guess. Okay, how do we get out? Oh, here. Okay, we have to go to Molly's house. London 6. Yes. This game scares me with everything. Not the number of items. Yeah, we can. I think we can actually manage to take everything that's not too heavy. But I don't think we need everything. But I want to be sure and take everything I can get. It's not possible to remove that item. Okay. So we don't have to backtrack if I forget something. Till it's not possible to remove that item. Can we steal money? A cash register. Yes, I know. You don't want to look in there. Okay. They're going to kill us anyway, so I could at least steal from them. Examine. Boots. Pair of heavy gents brown leather boots. Do I just take every boot? The clock? No. Okay, I'm not sure if we do have to use any of those, but I have it now. The handbell. Yes, I have a handbell now. Poster? Okay, impossible to remove that. I think we pretty much... Another poster? No. Okay. Think we got everything I can get? London 6, yes. Want to try if I can get out there? The front is locked and securely fastened. Okay. Out there? Oh, it's the end. Oh, there's another one. Door. Door sealed and cannot be opened. I have a key, right? No. This one. Can I use this? I guess not. So, I'm going there. Do we really have to go back to... No. Can we open this one? Yes, I'm not trying to remove the door. Please, use the key. Yes. No? Don't want to? There's not a lock, right? Okay, I don't think we can get out there. Okay. We have to go the long way. Still don't know where Molly's house is, to be honest. Probably I should look it up on the map. I'm really not good with stuff like mazes without having a map. So it's really difficult for me. Okay. Okay, let's get outside. Yes, okay, we can get outside again. Is there something here? Besides the creepy moon, no? Okay. I really don't want to get back down. Oh my god, there's so much police going on down there. Save. 106, yes. Ow, ow. No, no, no. Yes, please. Down? Not up? How do I get down? No. I don't want to go up. I want to go down. What? Why can't I? Oh, there's down. Okay, I didn't realize that is the down thingy. Oh my god, I thought I was stuck there. Okay. Where am I right now, to be honest? There's the wall. There's the wall. Okay, there's nothing here. Have to check the map now. Apex isn't afraid of blood and gore, but mazes are dreadful. Yeah, honestly, mazes are really dreadful. I can't survive all that blood and gore, but I can't survive mazes. I'm so getting stuck with mazes. I love games that have a map, honestly. I'm so lost without maps. Okay, I'm looking at the map right now. Someone else made. There is guts. We probably need those guts, I guess. There's a rope on the map. There's also the hardware store. I'm not sure where we have to go first. The guts are probably for the dog, right? I'm not sure. Why do I want to go to the dog? Oh, because I want to go to the pawn shop, probably. Okay. What could I get in a pawn shop? To be honest, I'm not sure. What can we get in a pawn shop? Why do we need to go in a pawn shop? Oh, I see Molly's home is, oh my god, it's all the way down there. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, Molly's house is so far away. Okay. I think we are going to try the tailor. I don't think we have to go to the tailor. There's still the, I'm not sure where, I didn't go to the locksmith, to be honest. I did go somewhere else, it looks like. Okay. Did I save? Save. And then try again. London. Let's use London 1. Okay. There's the thingy. Let's turn. Oh, no, 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 no. Now I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god. Now I'm losing my direction because there's a police guy. No, that's not the direction I want to go. Is the policeman right or left now? Okay, I don't see him. I don't see any guards. Well, there's supposed to be guards. Hello, police guy. Oh shit. Oh my god, the mob is coming. Oh my god, where am I going? I can't find those guts, to be honest. Can I just wait? Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, where is everyone going? Oh my god. They are cornering me right now. Can I go there? I'm trying to find my way back. Oh, that's a dead end. Oh my god. Oh, we can go up here. Ooh, that was close. Still can't find those guts, to be honest. They are supposed to be here somewhere. I don't see any guts. I don't see anything. Oh. Yes, police is coming in. Oh my god, another one. This is getting stressful. Oh my god, another one. Oh my god, another one. Help! Oh my god! Is he maybe gone? No, he's still there. Sorry, sorry. I'm not sure. Locksmith? No. Can I use a key? Can we? Can we just hammer it open? No? No, you don't want to use anything, right? Oh, police is coming. Oh my god, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. Tailor shop? Yes, no. This is getting stressful. Okay, let's pause. I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. I can't find this, the guts. I really can't find them. How do I get to those guts? I think I need them to get past the dog. But I could go to Molly's house, but I'm not sure if we can find something there yet. Or if we have to open something. We're not sure. I don't think we can do this today. The police is surrounding me everywhere. Oh, I didn't want to go there. Oh. I think I'm getting myself sandwiched here now. Was he left or was he right? Oh my god. Oh, no. Oh. There was so much police. Oh my god. Whew. Yes. I got it. How was I? London 6, I think. Or did I use... I think I used London 1. Yes. Oh, it's so hard, honestly. Still want to... Ah. Why is there so much police? Oh, there's a lot. No. Mm. The police is getting more and more here. Why can't I just use the broomstick and... do something to the heads? Oh, I found the guts. I found the guts. Okay. I had to check the door here. Alright, I found the guts. I'm not sure I want to save for them because there's still the police. Where's the barrel? Yes. Hello? Where's those guts? Oh, I forgot to take those guts with me. Oh my god. I'm sorry, dog. We have to turn around and find the guts. This one. No, that's the wrong. Where did I go just now? This one? This one? There. Yes, please take them this time. Thank you. We have the guts now. This is so hard. Okay, no, don't close the door. No! Yes, do please close the door. Let's just wait if something happens. I hope you can just wait and he gets past this. I'm not sure if this is working. When can I open the door again? How long would a police guy take to get from here to there? Is he gone already? I think he's gone. Yes, perfect. That actually worked. Ooh, there's another police guy. Here, take this. No? Can we please give him that thingy? No, we can't give him. You throw the anime guts to the dog and he eats it. Yes. And now? Oh, I know I did wrong. I did definitely wrong. Restore. Now I know why there is a pharmacy. I need sleeping pills, I think. We need sleeping pills. Do them in the thingy here. Oh, I'm here now. Oops. We need sleeping pills to put in those thingies here. Yes. Please take them. Yes, please. Thank you. Okay. Close the door for now. I feel safer this way. That's safe. And I need sleeping pills. 1 and 6. Yes. Okay. Now it feels like I'm actually progressing somewhere. Let's see. I have the guts. I need the pharmacy now. I hope the pharmacy is open. Ew. It's... I think it's locked. I'm not sure how we get in there. Okay. Am I going... Oh, I did go the wrong way. I'm not sure where I'm going right now. Unlock. Use the skeleton key to unlock the door. Open. Where am I going right now? I'm not sure where we are. I just went some direction. Okay. We are... Adam's posing for a new brand of pills. Is that the pharmacy? Oh my god, I'm in the pharmacy. I don't know how I did that. But I'm at the pharmacy. Okay. Done, done. 7. Okay. I need sleeping pills. 2,000 cabinet can an ash quantity of medical instruments. Let's just take any everything. Come on. No, can we not? Maybe. Ooh, this looks good. Large quantity of assorted jars containing a variety of preparations. How do I know which one? I need an advertising poster for a new brand of disinfectant powder. Oh, this looks good. Okay. Pier soap. Cash register. Drawers? Drawers are small drawers containing a multitude of pills and powders. Do I make my own sleeping pills? Bath salts. I'm sorry, that was a German word. Bath salts, yeah. 3 large bottles of bath salts. Okay. I'm not sure what I need. Cyanide? I don't think I want to kill the dog, right? How do I get sleeping pills here? Balls? A jar of mothballs and a jar of peppermint balls. Can just give him balls, right? Oh, I actually got that. Alright. I have balls now. I'm pretty sure I need stuff for sleeping, right? I can't just try using anything, but okay. Oh my god, I'm getting everything. Medical supplies. I'm not sure what to get. No? Okay. Oh my god, we're taking everything. Okay. Drawers. Check them, please. Rows of drawers containing large quantity of medicines and preparations. I'm so not sure what to give that dog. I'm really taking everything. No, we can't use any of that. Okay. Let's continue taking stuff I probably don't need. No? 4 bottles of disinfectant and 2 packets of swabs. No. Packets of cotton wool and bandages. No. 4 bottles of cough syrup. I think cough syrup makes people sleeping, right? So let's use the cough syrup. Yes. Bottle of searching spirit, 2 shady mirrors and 3 small jars of headache pills. No, I don't think we need headache pills. 7 bottles of gripe water. I don't know what gripe water is. 4 bottles of kaolin and several packages. Oh, there's the sleeping pills. Those are not sleeping pills, I think. Please take the sleeping pills. Which one are the sleeping pills now? How do I know which one are the sleeping pills? I did take everything now. Okay, I really did just want the sleeping pills. I think we need to save this one before I do something bad. Let's use London M. Okay. You laced the animal guts with the sleeping pills. Yes, I did the right thing. Perfect. Okay. Now I have it. We can go outside now. Okay, secured. I'm actually doing good for being super confused all the time, I think. Okay. Yes. Let's get out again. Still not sure how I got there. But hey, I won't complain. Okay, that's a dead end. No. No. Oh my god. No. Wrong way. Oh, here it is. Oh no, the policeman. Oh, this is hard. Oh no, another policeman. Oh my god. Hello. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're sandwiching me again. Oh, no, 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 no. Too many policemen. Okay, yes, please let me save. Let me load. Yeah, I know. We got hanged. Please, let me continue. Yes. Yes. We have to get to the... How's it called? Barrel, somehow. Without getting caught. Which is hard. Ha! I'm faster than your police guy. Okay, now we can do it. Where's the thingy I just laced? Here. Come on. Give it to him. Yes, please. You throw the animal guts to the dog and he eats it. He falls asleep as the sleeping pills take effect. And now... Oh, open. Open? It's already open. Do I have to climb down? I really don't want to climb down. There's a police guy behind me. Oh. Do you really want me to do this? I probably should save. Save on London one. He's still going to be behind me, right? No, he's not. Hurry. Yes, thank you. Maybe close the door so I feel safer. Okay. Okay, that's the door. Okay. Back door. Open? It's locked. Unlock. Use the skeleton key to unlock the door. Open. Thank you. Safe. I think we're actually progressing, which is nice. Do you overwrite it? Lose London too, okay. Not sure where I'm going right now. Okay, it's locked. This one? Ooh, what's this? Is that a pawn shop? What do I need from the pawn shop? 3 wooden walking sticks. Shotgun? Double bear shotgun in working condition. What? Yes, please take it. Knife, a knife. It looks like a curved Turkish dagger. Yes, take it. Take everything. No? Okay. I can't use anything to defend myself for. Cartridges. Those are for the shotgun, right? You load the shotgun. Ooh. I guess I will have to shoot Jack the Ripper later with the shotgun. I think we have to load the shotgun. That makes sense, right? Whoops. Not finished here. A ways. Looking. A whistle. No, don't blow it. Why would I do that? Not sure. But let's... It's not... What? You can't remove that? Where am I going right now? Whoops. Wrong direction. I don't need a police whistle. We really don't want to take this? Okay, take this. Looking. It's empty. Okay, they are both the same one? Yes. No. Head. I can wear a hat. Okay. Let's save this. Maybe they can recognize me then. Let's use this one. Where? Try picking it up first. A brown bowler hat. Black bowler hat. Tall black top hat. Yes, lose this one. Now, wear it. You put it on. I'm wearing it right now? Yes. So do I look different for the police now? Hope so. Nice progress. Gonna head out. Keep real. Stay positive. Alright. Thanks for stopping by, Johnny. And have a good night. And I hope I'm going to get close to finishing this chapter before ending. And thanks again for stopping by. Punch. Post any figurine of Punch, the famous character loved by children everywhere. I don't know who Punch is. A teapot. 5 quarters of solid silver teapot. I don't think we need tea, right? Wooden clock. Carriage clock. A bugle. A copper bugle. Bugle. I'm not sure. Nighty night. Okay. Yes, I got it. Hobby horse. Charles hobby horse. I want to take this. Thanks a lot. A cane. Ooh, a sword stick. Do I need the sticks? No, right? The chest looks interesting, but he doesn't want to check that. Clothes, examining. Several odd overcoats and jackets. Move. You move the clothes to one side, revealing a safe. Examining. Safe where the pawnbroker keeps his most valuable pieces. Unlock. Use the key you got from the locksmith to unlock the safe. Open. Pocket watch. A gold pocket watch, complete with gold chain. Yes, please. You can do this. I believe in you. Please take it. Okay. There's nothing else? Why do I need a pocket watch? Not sure what I have to do with this pocket watch. But I have it now. I have a pocket watch. I don't think there's anything ready over here that I need. Table. An oak dining table with carved legs. Dressing table and oak dressing table. Nothing? No? Nothing? Okay. Baby carriage. Rubber edge and top quality pearl round, blah blah blah. Oh, a poor quality picture of a floral scene. Bear? Large soft brown bear. Grandfather clock. An antique long case. Grandfather clock. Nothing? Okay, really not finding anything here? My god, I keep getting outside. Really don't want anything else. Like his teeth or something. Let's save again. I want to check behind that picture. London 3. It's not possible, no? Really not? Okay. Can we take the bear? No? Can I take the clock? Can we take the carriage? No. I think I want to talk with the uncle. Greetings, my nephew. How may I assist you? Am I not already in the clothes shop? How do you think I can get into the clothes shop? The only way I could see of getting in was through one of the upstairs windows. Try using a rope or something to lower yourself down. There's bound to be a rope lying around somewhere. Oh. Okay, tell me about this place, Uncle. Very little that isn't already in a plague. I have surmised, however, that you have been mistaken for your brother, as the appearances are obviously similar. I would find some sort of disguise in order to fool the locals. Only half a disguise, right? Farewell. Is the head really enough? Can I use this tool? Let's try it if they can actually distinguish me from the brother now. I mean, I saved, so it's alright. Hello. No! That head was not enough! Okay. Yeah, it was not enough. I don't know why. Yes. I think... Okay, I saved on London 3. I should probably write it down somewhere. I think we're going to finish here for today, because I'm really, really, really tired. And I really have to lie down again, to be honest. Okay, I saved on London 3. At least my eyes need a break, because they're really hurting a lot. Okay. Yes, we are done with this for today. We'll continue on Tuesday. Quit. Yes, I've saved. I think I'm sure. Yes.